I can remember saying this to my wonderful husband, Sam, when we were still dating. Quote unquote, this was Jeannie. Let's put this moment and our desired returns in the bank, and we'll let it earn interest. We'll draw it back out of that invisible bank, as it were, with interest at the right time in our future. Sam Mayo was the most godly man I ever knew. He's with Jesus now. Still, there will never be a man in my mind on earth. Obviously, Jesus not on earth now. As godly as the amazing man I was privileged to do almost 48 years of marriage with, and 6 months ago he got promoted to be with Jesus. But even the most godly man I ever knew had temptations. If you ever want to invest financially, all of you who know even two bits on finances know this. Short-term investments you can pull out quicker, but they don't earn near the interest for you of long-term investments. And so anybody who's only a short-term investor, they're never going to make a lot of money, at least not as much as they would if they were willing to put it in the bank and let it sit there for a long time. That's why one of the things that I said to the male guys when I was raising them is, even if once you get your first job, if you can just put $25 a month away to invest, let it start earlier, because if you can leave it in investment for several years, gosh, you'll be a millionaire without a lot of work. And in like manner, gosh, for all of you, I can't tell you how beautiful it is to say, Lord, on this whole area of romance, I want to be a long-term investor. And I want to draw out the kind of rich rewards emotionally and romantically and in a future that long-term investment would get.